The 2025 Volkswagen Taos gets a significant refresh, featuring enhanced performance, new styling, and upgraded technology. With a more dynamic front-end design inspired by VW's ID family of electric vehicles, the updated Taos is set to make an impression on the road. Under the hood, the 2025 Taos sees an increase in power. The 1.5-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine now produces 174 horsepower, an improvement of 16 horsepower from the previous model. This boost is achieved through modifications like revised piston rings, upgraded fuel injectors, a modified turbo housing, and a larger intercooler. Additionally, the all-wheel drive models receive a new 8-speed automatic transmission, replacing the former 7-speed dual clutch. Visually, the 2025 Taos sports a more expressive front fascia, standard LED projector headlights, and a redesigned grille with an optional light bar. At the rear, new connected taillights and an illuminated Volkswagen badge enhance its modern look. The updated model also introduces three new paint options, including the eye-catching Serrano Green. A new Comfortline Black Edition trim adds black roof accents and unique wheels. Inside, the 2025 Taos offers a new dashboard design with an 8-inch floating infotainment display, standard across all trims, along with dual-zone climate control. While the move to touch-sensitive sliders for HVAC controls may divide opinions, the overall interior benefits from improved acoustic dampening to reduce noise. Upholstery choices range from cloth in the Trendline trim to leatherette in Comfortline, and genuine leather in Highline, including a new dark blue option. The 2025 Volkswagen Taos is expected to arrive at Canadian dealerships early next year, with pricing details to be announced closer to launch. With these updates, the Taos aims to stay competitive in the compact SUV segment while offering more style, power, and technology.